What is up, guys? I'm here at my local pond with Jack.
What's up, guys?
What's up? And we're going to be catching some pickerel today. So, yeah, let's get started.
So, here is our pond. I'm passed out. There was just like a 20-inch pickerel at my thing. It was pretty big. So, we'll see if we can catch that guy. I'll show you what I'm using in 1 second. After I make the scene. I'm using this mimic minnow. I'm using a swivel because it's just a lot easier. And so it's a lot easier to fish lures. And like, it's just like a lot better. All right, stop. So we switch spots. We're just like a couple feet away from it. And this is where I saw the big pickerel. Oh crap, it's an advent tree. It was like a 20-incher. It's pretty big for here. And oh crap! My tail is hooked onto my fishy. To fix that. But the switch spots were like 10 feet away from where we started, and this is where I saw the big pickerel. So hopefully. We gotta follow at least. Maybe you can see the pickerel. Oh, there's one right there. I'll try to get in front of his face. It's right at the end of my rod. No, he spit it. That guy, the small one. He'll go for it once I reel back in, so hopefully we can catch him. Let's see it. He's over here. Right now we're switching spots. We're gonna go like on the other side of the pond. There's way more there, so I'll film once I get there. I saw a pretty big one. There's a little rock right here. Stand down. Oh, I got water in my boot. Ooh, that's cold. It's cold. Let's see if this guy will go for it. Get some. Come on, I know you see it. Oh, my boot's full of water. Let's go hook them. Let's go. I got him. Woo. Oh, my boot's full of water. This is an okay one. It's not the biggest. He's a thick boy. Release them.
Fish number two.
Look at that mouth. Those teeth are gnarly. Let's see if I can get this hook out. It heard if you covered their eyes, they stopped shaking. They just like stop. I don't know. That's gonna wrap it up for today's video. I'll see you guys later. Peace.